Because no one is you and you are not no one. You pass away, or you are passing by.
Can't you match if you need a guy this afternoon? Like, you waste this
afternoon. When you are walking, they say, look at his head. Yes, that's it.
Okay, son, I said, then.
No one has the same head like this in earth.
Si c'est ta tête qu'on a remarqué, il faut balancer sa tête.
So don't minimize yourself and don't compare yourself to anyone. That's the way you can manifest yourself.
You have to show attend ton temps.
And you will always wait for your time. If it is not your time, you wait. Because when your time arrives, they will go around, try. They went to his family to anoint a king. And the first candidate, they said, oh, I'm here, here am I. All of them, they were eliminated. The old prophet was still there. He says, do you think that you don't have any son? And the old father said, he never attend school. I love God. Even if your father forgets you, God will never forget you. The old prophet said, all of us, we have to wait until that child arrives. When you read that passage in other translation, it says that we'll never see that until he arrives. If you were forgotten, people will stand up until you come. Amen. You are satisfied about who you are or your state.
Je n'ai pas de voiture, mais ça va quand même.
I don't have a car, but it doesn't matter. It's okay.
J'ai une vieille voiture, mais je vaux mieux que ceux qui marchent à
pied. I have an old car, but it is better than those who are walking. That was Lazarus.
La Bible dit que Lazare,
the Bible said that Lazarus,
était beau.
He was poor.
On n'a pas dit que Lazare était malade mental.
It is not said that Lazarus was a sick man.
On n'a pas dit qu'il était infirme.
It is not said that he was a lame person.
Le gars pouvait marcher.
He was paralyzed. He
pouvait réfléchir.
He would think.
Est-ce que vous avez beaucoup de peur aussi très intelligent?
You know that many that are poor, they can think.
Lazare,
they are very intelligent.
Lazare a fait le tour de son quartier et il a choisi la porte d'un riche. Donc il est intelligent.
Lazarus went around his neighborhood and he chose the door of a rich person. So he think that he was intelligent.
Il s'assoit là-bas.
He sat down there.
Il fait comme certains chrétiens. Bon, Seigneur.
And he did like some other Christians. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, Jesus. There is no one like you. My eyes are on you.
Et puis il ouvre les yeux, il voit le riche qui est en train de manger.
He opened his eyes and saw the rich man who was at table eating.
Et puis il commence à prier.
And he started praying.
Seigneur,
Lord. All those who are unjust in this country,
ceux qui mangent,
those who eat,
and qui passe pas à mes frères. Est-ce que vous savez qu'il y a des pauvres, les prient comme ça?
That's the way they pray.
Quand tu passes avec ta belle voiture,
when you pass by with your nice car,
peut-être que ici c'est pas aussi poussé, mais en Afrique, tu passes avec une belle voiture.
In Africa, maybe here, yeah, it doesn't matter, but in Africa, when you pass by with a nice car,
ceux qui sont assis,
those who are seated,
ceux qui sont jamais entrés s'asseoir sur chair de voiture,
they never enter a car to sit down in a car. They will start cursing you.
Nous on est là.
We are here.
On va voir. Qui sait où il a trouvé l'argent là?
Who knows where he got money to buy that car?
Oh, c'est toujours comme ça.
That's how it is.
Et puis après on les enferme. Lui là, c'est qui va finir la prison?
And if this guy here see you passing by with this car, he will end up in prison. Jealous.
Au fait, moi je ne connais pas Lazare.
I don't cry for Lazarus.
Lazare n'est pas allé au ciel parce qu'il était pauvre et trompé.
Don't deceive yourself. Lazarus didn't go in heaven because he was poor.
Lazare est là pour consoler tous les chrétiens pauvres.
Lazarus was there to console all poor.
Que si tu es pauvre et tu es chrétien, tu saches que tu peux aller au ciel.
That if you are poor and you are a Christian, you may know that you can go to heaven.
Mais Lazare était pauvre ici.
Lazarus was poor.
Quand il est arrivé au ciel, est-ce que vous avez remarqué qu'il était pauvre là-bas aussi?
When he reached heaven, did you notice that he was again poor there?
Parce qu'on a dit que quand il est mort, on l'a accueilli au sein d'Abraham.
Because it is said that when he died, he was welcomed in the bosom of Abraham.
Ça veut dire que le gars n'avait pas de maison.
It means that he didn't have a house.
Sur la terre, il était en location.
On earth, he rented.
Au ciel, il était aussi en location.
In heaven, also, he rented.
Ça, c'est mon interprétation.
That's my interpretation. And that's how I read that passage.
Vous savez pourquoi? Parce que pour avoir une place au ciel, là, il faut faire quoi? Ici.
Before you can get a place in heaven, you have to walk to work from heaven.
Il faut donner.
You have to give.
Faut soutenir le.
You have to sustain the work.
Construire au ciel.
That's how you build in heaven.
Lui toute sa vie il était assis.
All his life he was sitting down.
Je n'ai nul autre que toi.
I don't have anybody else than you.
Je n'ai que toi.
I have
toi. C'est pas levé travailler.
He didn't wake up to work.
Donc quand il est arrivé, Jésus a dit.
When he arrived, Jesus said,
j'étais pauvre.
I was poor.
Tu ne m'as pas habillé.
You didn't give me clothes.
J'étais malade.
I was sick.
Tu ne m'as pas visité.
You didn't visit me.
Vous savez que pour visiter les malades, faut avoir un peu de.
You know that before you can visit a sick person, you need to.
J'étais étranger.
I was a stranger.
Tu ne m'as pas accueilli, mais évidemment, il ne peut pas accueillir
quelqu'un. You didn't welcome me, because how can a poor welcome a stranger?
Et puis Lazare a dit,
and Lazarus said,
oh Seigneur Jehovah Elohim El Shaddai,
oh Lord Jehovah Elohim El Shaddai,
when? Ici à Silver Spring, moi je t'ai vu même une fois et puis tu étais malade.
Hey, it was, did I see you even once and you were sick and I didn't visit you?
No. Jamais de la vie.
Never in your life.
Moi j'ai vécu une vie consacrée.
I lived a consecrated life.
Et puis Jésus lui a dit, il faut aller t'asseoir avec Abraham.
And he said, go and sit down with Abraham.
Vous voyez?
Do you see?
Il y a des gens qui seront surpris.
There are some people who will be surprised in heaven.
C'est Jésus lui-même qui a donné cette parabole.
It is Jesus himself who gave that parable.
Il a dit, il y en a qui seront étonnés, qui vont dire, on a fait ça quand il dit, chaque fois que tu as fait à l'un de ces petits, c'est à moi que tu as fait.
Because Jesus, they will say, Jesus, when did we behave like that? He will say, anytime you did it to a brother or a sister, you did it to me.
Ce monsieur-là, je ne le pleure pas.
Lazarus, I never cry for him.
Quand je vais arriver au ciel, je vais lui dire ça en face. Toi,
when I will reach heaven, I will tell him face to face.
Tu étais un mauvais exemple.
You were a bad example. Parce que si Lazare, because if Lazarus
utilisait son intelligence,
he used his mind.
Vous savez que même dans ce pays, il y a des chiens qui mangent mieux que des hommes.
Do you know that in this country there are dogs that eat better than men?
Okay. Donc pour moi, mon analyse,
si Lazare
était assis et les chiens du grand riche là venaient lécher ses plaies, c'est que les chiens du riche l'aimaient. En tout cas, le connaissaient.
If the dogs of the rich man came and licked his wound, it means that they love him and they know him, they knew him.
Si moi j'étais à la place de Lazare,
if I was at the place of Lazarus, what I would do?
Chaque soir, je vais promener les chiens.
Every evening, I would take the dogs and walk them out. I'll walk them out.
Et quand le riche vient avec sa limousine le soir,
and when the rich comes back with his limousine,
il fait pas mal.
He clapped a horn.
Et moi, je m'approche avec les chiens.
I will approach him with the dogs.
Et je dis au riche, j'ai donné un nom à tous ces chiens là.
And I will tell the rich people, I gave a name to all each dog.
Il va commencer à dire, ah bon?
He will say, yeah.
Mais tu prends bien soin de mes chiens.
And you are taking good care of my dogs.
Et vous savez comment les riches font?
And you know how the rich people behave.
Pièces, il faut prendre.
I have some coins. You can jump it. Help yourself.
Petit à petit,
little by little,
Lazare va quitter ça.
Lazarus will leave that status.
Ne te contente pas d'être à la porte de riche. C'est pas une qualification, c'est pas.
Please, it is not a qualification to go and sit down at the door of a rich.
Si Dieu a permis que tu trouves la porte du riche là,
if God allowed you to notice the door of the rich,
si ne t'embauche pas, embauche-toi toi-même.
If he doesn't hire you, hire yourself.
Fais de la place pour toi-même.
You have to make space for yourself.
Si le riche là venait un soir trouver que Lazare était en train d'exercer les chiens.
If the rich person came back one evening and saw that Lazarus was just playing with the dogs,
peut-être il va dire, Lazare, non, il faut venir dormir dans le magasin.
Maybe he will say, Lazarus, can you come and
il y a beaucoup d'entre nous
sleep in the house.
Qui perdons des occasions parce que
there are many of us who lose opportunities.
On est assis à la porte du riche.
Because we just content ourselves by sitting at the door of the rich.
Et tu dis, j'attends, Seigneur, je t'attends.
And you say, Lord, I'm waiting for you.
Viens me chercher.
Come and find me.
Et le Seigneur me dit, moi, j'ai pas besoin de toi.
And the Lord will say, I don't need you.
D'ailleurs, tu n'as pas de place là-bas. Si tu meurs aujourd'hui, tu vas là. Tu vas rester en location encore.
Because if you die today and you go to heaven, you will go there and rent again.
Je vais laisser la place au pasteur pour conduire dans la prière. Applaudissez pour lui, c'est un excellent interprète. Amen. C'est vrai, je l'ai à l'aise. Refuse.
Refuse.
Nous allons demain voir maintenant quelles sont les choses que tu dois avoir. Ça, ce sont les ennemis. Maintenant, si vous voulez, les amis de ta manifestation, nous allons les voir demain.
Tomorrow we will see the friend of your manifestation. Today we talk about the enemies.
Faut démolir cette arme.
You have to demolish them. Demolish all those enemies.
Et comme ça,
so
tu vas régner.
You can rule.
Je vois déjà que tu es en train de t'élargir.
I can see that you are enlarging yourself.
Parce qu'à partir de ce soir, il y a des choses, il y a des choses qui étaient, qui t'avaient vaincu, que tu vas vaincre.
There are certain things that overcome you, and now you will overcome them.
Que le Seigneur te bénisse.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.